What really might be your first question after watching the video title? It's real. Do watch. Hello, namaste, vanakkam, namaskara. How are you all doing? Tamai Kimcho, doing good? Nalla irukkingla? Neengalukku sugamana? Yes, this is Flying Skies One. Welcomes you all to watch pretty good videos. Thank you for all your support. Thank you so much. Recently, I have got this problem when I have uploaded one of my YouTube videos. So, I've got a technical problem on that video and I've chose the option as unlisted because I didn't want that video to go in public and to be watched or played by anyone. Let me speak of three options that is given by YouTube when you want to upload your videos. First is private and second unlisted and third is public. Yes, you all know when you upload your videos with the option embedded as public, they go into public and can be watched by everyone except you restrict public audience by age, that is above 18 years of age or below 18 years of age. As such, as a YouTube creator, you have two other options as unlisted and private while you upload your videos on YouTube. Once you choose that options, your videos become unlisted and private videos, and these cannot be watched by people unless you share your video link to any particular person or persons and they put your video in their public playlist, then people can watch your video. Or else when you yourself share your video link on any social media platforms like Instagram, Facebook and Twitter. Because I didn't want my video to go in public, I chose the option here as unlisted in my video details or settings. But as a rude surprise, I started to see one view coming up on that video which I have unlisted as shown in the picture. Though I have not shared that video link to any person or social media either. See here, you can see the mark over there that shows as unlisted videos. I was literally shocked and didn't know what to do. I checked with the video and I could watch the video as you see in the picture. Everything was like just any other your YouTube video which was made public. So I wanted to track where I have got that one view on my video. Given my video title on YouTube search, I have searched thoroughly but I could not find. You see, I searched by its name as deeprooted.co. I was going through all the videos over there but could not relate any video with deeprooted.co. And again I given a search on YouTube, the channel name as Flying Skies One, and went to the channel and started to search the unlisted video. I went to the recent uploads of the channel videos, but I could not find it. I was just wondering as how to tackle this problem, because as the unlisted video, it's not showing in YouTube search results, or I could find that video on my channel uploads. I didn't know what mistake I have made and my unlisted video being made public. So I went to YT Studio and went through the details of my unlisted video. So as I was going through the details of the video, my eye stopped at a particular point as playlists there have chose the option as unboxing. These playlists are public and that's why my unlisted video is made public. This is the mistake I have made. So always check with your unlisted videos whether they are included in the public playlist on your channel. So my quest ends here because I have tracked how my unlisted video is made public. As a YouTube creator, did you ever experience this sort of problem? Let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching. That's it for today. Please like, share, subscribe. Flying Skies One. If got any doubts, ask me in the comment section. And keep smiling.